嗨，大家早安，very good morning to everybody，selamat pagi。Saya sekarang berada di Batu Kawa Lorong 1C，我现在在 Batu Kawa 的 Lorong 1C，这边有一间房子着火了。Sini ada satu rumah terbakar Lorong 1C，dan itu fire engine fire brigade sudah sampai. Ya, banyak lekas sih. The fire engine came very fast. Within minutes, the fire engine managed to arrive because today is Sunday and there's no traffic jam on the road. Yeah. 今天恰好是星期天，这个路上不会阻塞，所以那个救火车很快就到了。可是我今天呢要讲的是我们的人民，我们的人民要照顾我们这些 fire hydrant。You know, today I have this slide because I want to show all of you what is happening now. We as citizens, as a rakyat, we must take care of all these fire hydrants. This morning, there are fire hydrants on the road, but both of them have been vandalized. Vandalized. 我们有救火头，有水，但是呢早上发现到这两个救火头呢被人家破坏，所以这个是很不好的一个现象，也对这边的居民呢很大的害处。Pagi ini walaupun ada dua fire hydrant di tepi jalan, tapi dua-dua pun susah nak dipakai. Ada air tapi tiap-tiap palak kena vandalisme tiap-tiap palak. Jadi bomba pun susah-susah nak ambil itu air. Itulah saya rasa sangat sedih sebab kita sebagai rakyat mesti mau jaga ini fire hydrant. Seperti kita punya fire hydrant. Seperti kita sendiri punya fire hydrant. Tidak boleh vandalize ini barang. Sangat kesian pagi ini jumpa dua fire hydrant tapi kena vandalize. Bomba ada air dalam dia ambil engine, dia sekarang guna dia ambil engine untuk memadam ini api. Hai hao jaga waman de jiuhuo che ne you shui，那么他们现在用救火车的水来关，来灭掉这个火。但是呢，他们也一方面呢在试试看把那个 fire hydrant 的水拿来用了，所以这个是一个问题。来，我们来看一下那个 fire hydrant。Selamat pagi, tuan. Selamat pagi.Oh, ini tak ada air.
Ya, supply dari itu ada besar.
Oh.
Karena besar dari mana?
Oh, itu macam apa? Oh, kena vandalism, oh. Itu macam apa? Ya lah. Ya, ya, I know. Ya, ya, take the brass for sale lah. Ya, that's ya lah. That's why I've been telling our people, you know, we should treat the fire hydrant as our own.
Yeah.
Vandalize the fire hydrant, so bomba susah-susah cari air. Yeah, padahal you got the air already
most
lah.
Most of the time, people also like they tanam, everything, they, you know, sayur, kabuang, susah mau cari.
Oh.
And then the spindle lah, kadang-kadang kena cover tanah lah.
Yeah,
this one.
Kena cover tanah, betul.
Okay lah.
Yeah, thank you. Okay, terima kasih, tuan. Okay. Terima kasih. Yeah. Tajakanisia. You have a morning. Ciao. 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 Yeah. 你们看一下这个救火头浆给人家破坏。You know? This one is like that. The other one further up is also the same. And Bomba had to cut off had to cut off the head in order to sambong the in order to sambong this hose to take water from this hydrant. Now it's very unfortunate, you know. That's why I'm saying we must all take care of this fire hydrant as if it is our own. Yeah, 我们应该要照顾这个救火的头, 好像我们自己家的头. Selamat pagi. Oh, sudah dapat air. Yeah, 现在他们有水了, 但是, so, yeah, very sad that we have this kind of problem. So, my viewers out there, friends out there, let's take it upon ourselves. Let's take care of our fire hydrants. And if we see any vandalism, yeah, we must report it immediately. And you see this one is the same. This one, you see this? You know, this is very bad. This one has been taken away. And what these people does is they take off this head. This is brass. This is brass, and they sell it for money. You know, even a little bit like this also, they want to sell for money. This is very sad. This is very sad. Yeah. And Bomba has to put in extra effort to try and, to try and take water out. You know? This is very sad. So Bomba managed to get water from the next fire hydrant, which is about 200 meters away. Yeah, and yes. So let's go and visit the families that are staying at the house and talk to them. Yeah.
Baby, saya mau komplain sikit. Taman pionik. Okay, depan rumah saya dia sudah buat tarif terlalu rendah.
Yeah.
So dia punya simen tinggi daripada rumah saya. So apabila hujan, air akan masuk dalam rumah saya.
Oh, siapa buat parit itu?
Itu saya tidak pasti. Itu under JTA lah dia cakap. Under perawat.
Yeah.
So dia sudah buat di luar, dia sudah buat.
Aha.
So dalam rumah, in front of my house, masih tinggi. So kalau hujan dia akan, so, dia punya drain, drain juga tinggi sini saja.
Oh. Rendah saja itu.
Lebih rendah. Dia ada promise dengan saya, dia akan buat. Next year lah, this mean this year lah.
Oh.
So kita follow up dengan dia orang.
Ini saya punya nombor.
Okay.
Nanti awak balik rumah, awak tangkap itu keadaan, WhatsApp kasih saya.
Okay, thank you.
Address kasih saya. Okay. Di rumah mana?
Okay, thank you.
Kasih sama saya.
Okay. Thank you.
Yeah.
Responsibility, thank you.
Sama-sama. Sama-sama. Okay. Done. Young人早安. Wow, 你们住在哪里啊?
前面的。
Oh, 住在里面。
上次去过我家了。
Oh, 上次有去过你的家吧? 哎呀, 你什么大名啊? 啊,
你不懂我妹。哎呀,
好, 你好, 你好。 哎, 这些, 哈?
我爸爸,
麦辣沙的你不懂。 Oh, 对了, 我想起了, 山里那边。 啊, 是, 很好, 很好。 我们的, 我们年轻人那么早就起床了哈，通常啊，很多年轻人啊，现在的时间还在睡觉嘞，啊，你们那么勤劳哈，呀呀，our young people, yeah, very early in the morning. Hi, 早安 ，morning， 是什么时候着火的 ？When did？
我刚起床，然后，他有，我听说有
gas tank 爆炸里面哈。 哦，你的华语讲的，你是一般民族，哦一般，哦你哦都华小，哦呀呀，哦安定，哦嗨嗨，哦卡森，哦哦没，读到悉尼了，哦对。 Ya, okey, saya pergi tengok dia lah.
Ya, ya, ya. Go.
Oh, okey. Yeah. Hi, okey. 我们来去看他们. Yeah, so this is the house is still on fire, but the fire engine, the fireman is here. They are very efficient. They are putting out the fire. Selamat pagi, tuan.
Selamat pagi.
Oh, ini bom yang lekas juga, ho.
Ya, ya.
Saya nampak sekarang, ya, sudah mau padam sudah lah. Sudah mau padam sudah. So, 我们的救火局今天呢，非常的快。 他们的工作效率非常的好，非常的快。所以今天早上呢，我看这个火呢，也差不多要灭掉了。今天早上的救火车很快，是。哦，一定掉边哦呢，不敢哦呢哈。 Yeah. So, ada berapa orang duduk sana?
Satu, dua, tiga, yeah. Empat.
Empat keluarga? Empat keluarga. Keluarga berapa? Lima keluarga. Oh, lima keluarga. Lima keluarga. Okay. Lima keluarga, yeah. Nanti saya akan bawa makanan sini. Yeah. Hello, selamat pagi.
This is my uncle's house.
Your uncle's house.
Yeah, I see. Come over to see the house. What
okay.
happened?
Right. Oh, your uncle's house.
Oh,
no problem. Yeah. Also, you say what to this family, yeah.
They rent it out.
Okay.
Yeah.
But okay lah. I mean, yeah.
He's staying in another house.
Yeah. He's staying in another house. I see. Oh, okay.
The son's house lah. They live in the son's house.
I see. Okay. No problem. I think the fire is going to be padam. And then it's a detached house.
How did it start?
I don't know. I was informed as well.
The main switch.
Yeah, yeah.
It started like bursting, and then this voice heard. He said she called the mother. He called the mother. Said, "Mami, meletup." So I woke up immediately. I heard the voice. I just woke up.
Inside there.
Yeah, we would just woke up, and then we just couldn't think of anything else. We just want to save our life. Yes. So we just move out.
How about the things? Right. You managed to get all your things?
I didn't get managed.
My phone,
my laptop.
I see. Oh, okay. Yeah.
Do you have a place to stay? Maybe I will.
Yeah.
He can help. Temporary place to stay for them.
I'm married to a Sarawakian. I'm a Sabahan.
Oh, you're a Sabahan?
Yeah.
She is a Sabahan. I'm also a Sabahan. Oh. Which part of Sabah?
Okay, I was born in Sandakan, but I followed my mother settling in Kota Marudu because that's where my grandfather laid to rest and that's where they settled. So after that, I moved to Penang to work. And then later on, I got married to her father 3 years later. A year later. Kampung lah. Lundu.
Yeah. Maybe you can help. You can help.
And then
you have a place? You have a place?
No. Maybe you can help because they have no place to stay.
And that's my colleague.
Yeah.
We work in Sunny Hill because.
Okay.
Right. Yeah, that's my colleague.
Yeah. You have friends and families, relatives? Yeah.
I do have relatives, but they are quite aging, so they're also for
me. Okay.
Anjun Singha has a temporary shelter.
Anjun Singha. Yeah. Yeah, maybe Fatima has a place called Anjun Singha. We'll try to We'll try to locate you there.
Okay.
Yeah, that's right, that's right. Dato' Sri Fatima, YB Dato' Sri Fatima has a place called Anjun Singha. It's like a hotel, but then it's for emergency. Yes, yes. YB Dato' Sri Fatima has a place called Anjun Singha.
Yeah, maybe for, you can help them for, just for temporary yeah. a few days until we'll, they settle down. Right?
Yeah, yeah. We'll try. We'll accommodate you there. We'll talk to Anjun Singha. Ada accommodate you.
How many? Berapa orang kamu semua?
Satu family, my colleague,
tiga, empat, lima. Just a temporary measure. Temporary. Yeah. For them to settle down.
I know.
Or maybe their bosses can just re-rent in like
places,
right?
Yes. Mana kerja?
Both of us, my colleague just Sunny Hill.
Oh, Sunny Hill.
That's why we choose this location.
Oh, Sunny Hill School.
Yes. We just walking distance to school.
Oh, I mean you teach there?
Yes.
I see.
Okay.
Okay, same that the church may be able to help as well. The church.
Yeah,
the
yeah,
church
yeah,
may
correct.
Be able to help
yes,
as well. Yeah.
Correct.
Okay, well, you try to get in. Are you with the church in Sunny Hill? The Seventh-day Adventist? Are you with the Seventh-day Adventist?
Yes.
Or in that case, you try Seventh-day Adventist first. Okay, you talk to the pastor there.
Okay.
Yeah, talk to the pastor there. Talk to your pastor.
Okay.
And try to accommodate yourself at the church here. It's nearer. And got problem, you let me know. I think the church is better.
Yeah. Nearer, right?
Nearer. And I think the church will be able to accommodate.
Correct.
Yeah. Any problem, you keep in touch. Okay? Where's my card?
Temu satu orang sudah tambah.
Me.
So my IC kena.
Water. After this, lodge police report.
I'll give you a card later.
Lodge police report.
Yeah.
Lepas itu baru itu police report.
Sign.
Pergi buat IC, pergi buat yang penting-penting itu. Itu penting dulu, police report dulu. Yang barang-barang saya terpaksa. Saya ini semua yang terpaksa. Saya buat ini police report untuk mendapatkan ganti barang-barang penting yang terbakar.
Apapun tidak sempat saya selamatkan.
Kalau ada problem, you give me a ring. This is my handphone.
Okay.
Okay. Anything else you need, you let me know. You talk to your church first. Okay. Right. So, yeah, the fire has been put down. The fire has been put down. It's a detached house, so it doesn't affect anybody else. 恰好这间是独立屋，那么不影响到周围的房子，所以还很幸运了哈，还很幸运。 Nasib lah ini satu rumah banglo dan tidak terlibat dengan lain penduduk. Nanti saya akan bawa makanan kepada semua orang. Ya, nanti saya akan bawa makanan. Ya. So to all my friends out there. To people with me on Facebook Live, let's like and share, and let's remind everybody, 我们要告诉大家, kita mesti mengingati semua orang, fire hydrant adalah sangat penting sekali. The fire hydrant are very important, especially at times like this. 这些救火头呢, 非常的重要。 所以不可以破坏那些救火头，不可以把那个救火头的头那个 brass 那个铜拿来切掉拿来去卖，虽然呢价钱很好，但是呢救火头呢非常的重要。到这样的时刻呢，我们就会发现到没有这个救火头被破坏，我们拿不到水，我们就会影响到救火的工作。啊，谢谢你，谢谢你。 谢谢你们，谢谢你们， yeah, 谢谢你们。 So I would like to remind everybody, the fire hydrants are so important. Do not vandalize our fire hydrant. And even though the tip of the fire hydrant is made of brass, it's valuable, you can sell for money, but please don't vandalize this, as it is so important, you know, when there's a fire. The fire hydrant is so important. Yeah, jangan merosakkan ini fire hydrant. Pilih bomba. Jangan merosakkan pilih bomba. Walaupun dia punya depan sana adalah besi brass. Itu boleh jual banyak duit, saya faham. Tapi kita sebagai rakyat mesti mau jaga ini pilih bomba, sebab macam masa ini pilih bomba sangat penting. Ya, sangat penting. Terima kasih anggota polis. Ya, terima kasih. Terima kasih ya. Saya pun nampak awak banyak awal-awal sudah sampai ha.
Ya.
Dengan bomba juga ya. Awal-awal sudah nak sampai. Ya. Okey, ambil satu gambar.
Ya.
Untuk buat report.
Ya.
Okey. Laporan untuk buat laporan. Ya, boleh. Nanti saya akan bawa makanan ke setiap orang.
Ya. Dia ada empat buah keluarga tadi.
Lima dia cakap.
Lima keluarga.
Keluarga. Lima keluarga sini. Ya, nanti ya. Ya. How the? 我们就到这边为止, 我要感谢大家跟我在一起. I would like to thank everybody for being with me on Facebook Live this morning. Please like and share. Please like and share. Yeah. Please like and share our Facebook Live. Yeah. 请大家 like and share 我的 Facebook Live. 那么大家一起来吧, 保护我们的 fire hydrant. 好，谢谢大家，谢谢大家。 Thank you, bye bye. 这个太多。哦，成功看到。
哎，因为三点会拉票嘛。
哦，
本来要找。